The Union Canal was cut from Edinburgh to the Forth and Clyde Canal in 1818 to 1822. It closed in 1963 and reopened in 2002 via the Falkirk Wheel to the Forth and Clyde Canal. This is the Union Canal at Linlithgow and the Canal Centre.